my bunny ears. Can you see them? Are they too high off the screen? This one's a little bit. A bendy one, there you go. Hey, what's up? It took me a while because I was putting Easter colors, I was putting some pastel fades, which is kind of hard to see because I have too much light. I always don't have enough, and now I have too much. But I put pastel fades on my AO2 sets that I unboxed, when was it? A couple days ago. This week. This week. Earlier this week, yeah. Sunday? I don't remember. Yeah, I think it was Sunday. So I have a correction to make for those that were watching, those that were paying attention, and of course I wasn't, because I never do. Maybe I do, but I rarely do. I don't know. I was calling these modern standards, and they're not. These are actually emans. They got the little... They got the little point on the top. You see how it does? So these are 550 ready emans. I was surprised. I was not expecting that. Now I still don't know exactly what this is. I'm leaning on bronze. But you know, if I'm wrong there, you can correct me there, because I don't really. I think they're bronze. I don't have that color. I don't have this color. Can't say I have it. I don't think I do. I have brass, and it looks way more gold than these. So, and I have copper, and that looks different. Oh, well, anyway. Back to what I was gonna show you. Okay, so these are my perks that I unboxed, and I put them on a pastel fade. What's up, Artie? What you doing? So, let's see. I'm going to be switching ears here because I have more than one. So, yeah. Switching ears now. Switching ears. What is up? Artie, my Artie. Artie. Artie, my lucky charm. How you been, Artie? I want to see you on stream, by the way. Or you can join me one of these days. Whenever you want. Do you want to join me now? Would you like to join me now? That would be cool. An arty surprise. Well, you don't have to if you don't want to. Not everybody can stream. I understand. Streaming takes a certain kind of... I can't figure it out. I just know I can do it. So anyway, what have I been working on? Yeah, what have I been working on? Well, oh, and here's my other little fade. That's why I put on the blue ears. So I was going to match my other pastel fade, and these are my copper hooks that I got a while back. So I'm rocking the Easter colors, or well, at least I'm trying to. That's what took me a while, because I was putting these cords on here, and they were not already on there, because, you know, I tend to be a little bit lazy. Oh, wait, I forgot to do the keeping of the time, but I'm not planning on being on for too long. I gotta run around and do some stuff. I don't have my PlayStation going on, so I'm not playing any music right now. But if I did, I would try to play something silly. I don't know. What is the proper Easter music to play? What's up, Richard? What you doing? What's going on? I don't like how my ears are looking. it's because my hair is like crazy. I could just push all the hair back. I could do that. I could just, you know, just use it like it's supposed to. See, that just looks weird. I don't really know. I'm not digging that. Yeah, that's good. Let me do this over. Let's make my hair look a little cool. A little bit cooler. There. That works. You like my ears? Are they hippity hoppity? Are they hip to the hop to the hip to the groove? Yeah, you think? Oh, stop it. So, what's everybody's plans for Easter? And by the way, if you feel like it and tomorrow's Easter and you feel like streaming, you know, go ahead and do so. I'll watch you. I don't mind. What am I gonna do? I don't have any plans. I'm not going to the river. I didn't camp out. I'm not gonna go camping out. A lot of people do that here. We have this one river where everybody likes to go camp out and then they barbecue all day and I don't know what else they do because I've never been. So I cannot say. I can only speculate. I think they look for Easter eggs, they do the hunt, and I think they have baskets. I guess the Easter Bunny goes and gives them baskets next to the river. How he knows they're there, I do not know. It's kind of like a Santa Claus thing. How does Santa know? Cool, Richard, you're gonna go live later? That's cool. I have an announcement to make. I would like to make an announcement, yes. Now that I have your undivided attention. I have faster internet, okay? I don't know if you can tell, but I can tell, and I know. And so, because I have faster internet, I'm gonna start streaming more on my YouTube channel. And I don't do that because I had a crappy connection, but I'm gonna start doing it now. Now, what I'm gonna stream will be like various stuff. It will be skill toys, it will probably be music, it will probably just be whatever. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. But yeah, if you're subscribed to me on YouTube, then I guess you'll know. If you have that little, what is it, notification bell thing checked. I don't know, I never check that thing. But yeah, if you have that set and you're subscribed to Cloudy Girl, that's me, then yeah, you'll probably watch this, and that would be cool, because I'm going to do it at random. I'm not going to, like, announce when I'm doing it, but so much, maybe in the beginning I will, when I start to do it, but I am going to start to do it more frequently. I'm going to start streaming on YouTube, so I'm kind of moving away from the group a little bit to go and stream more elsewhere. And you are more than welcome to come and check it out if you want to do that. Because I will be there, and I don't know if anyone's going to be watching me. I doubt that they will. Because, well, everybody watches me here. So yeah, totally subscribe, yeah. And also I plan to finish up a lot of edits that I need to finish editing. Of different types of videos. Ever since it snowed in Christmas, I have footage from that. So I have that. I have unboxings that I still need to put together. The footage. I have an unboxing I need to film. I'm gonna probably try to do that today. And what's the other thing? Oh, just like vlogs and skating and other kinds of crap that I normally do. So yeah. Oh, I won't leave forever. I just probably won't stream here as much. I don't know. It all depends. We'll see what happens with the channel. I want to try to get the channel popping more, and it's not. But that's my fault. That's because I had like crappy internet, and you know. But No longer. I can say that no longer. I have awesome internet now, so yeah. Okay, Richard, we'll see you. We will see you later. Let me see, what, besides that, what was I going to show you? Oh, I've been working on some new stuff, some new stuff. Let's see if I can remember it before I show it to you. Let's see if I can remember it. That was new. That's like a... Well, it's new for me. I don't know. I haven't seen anybody do that. Let's see what they probably do. What other thing am I working on? Oh, this one's tricky. I don't know if I can catch it on film, but I'll try. It's kind of like a strange-looking stall, but not really. It's like a stalling... I can't explain it. I have to try it first. Let's see if I can. I wonder if I can do it with this stiff cord. And this cord is so good for you out there, you people, you fine people out there that like cord that does not flatten. Mitch, you don't like it to flatten? This is the cord for you, dude. I don't know if you can rock the pastel colors. I'm sure you can. I'm sure you can. But it does not flatten, so I don't know if I'm able to do what I was going to do. I'll try. I just now changed this cord, so, okay. So, the suspense, I know, is killing you, right? You want to see what this is. So, I don't know if I can capture it without hitting my face. There! I don't know if you saw that. That's kind of hard to see. What I'm doing to see it in slow motion. I'm going around like this. Wait. I'm going around like this. When it comes to here, I'm allowing it to do this. So it kind of stalls in the air, kind of does a stall, and then I can catch it down here somehow. It happens so fast, not even I really know what's going on. What are you looking at? What are you doing, little? There's nobody there. There's nobody's there. What are you doing? There's nobody there, though. Let me look. Let me see. No, there's nobody there. Oh, yes, you hit your nose. Oh, no. Oh, you hit your nose with a tripod. Oh, my poor little baby. Oh, no. Hit your nose with a tripod. Are you okay? That was so scary. You alright? Oh, poor baby. Okay, alright. Go up there and cut it out. Stop being silly. Only I can be silly. I'm streaming right now. I'm live. I'm live right now and I'm streaming, okay? So don't try to take away my fire, take my thunder away. She's, I don't know what she's looking at. There's nobody out there. There ain't nobody there, little. Nobody's there. See? Nobody. So, anyway. Here's my little bit. And she thinks that she hears people outside when there's nobody there. She thinks that she sees things when there's nothing to be seen. Unless there's a little ghost out there. Is there a little ghost, maybe, you think? The ghost of Easter been hanging out outside on the porch? Okay, alright. Okay. I have to give you a snack. You want one, maybe? You do? Okay, bear with me. I'll be right back. You want a little snack, maybe? Look at that big piece of bone. Uh-huh. Okay, I'm back. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, this weird trick. It's like a... Let's see if I can try and position myself so that it can be seen better. Yeah, that wasn't it. Oh, saved by the tripod. Alright, let me look. Let me see. Wait. There it is. Did you see that? Can you even see that? I need to do this in slow motion. No! That wasn't it. Yeah, that wasn't it either. That's kind of it. So it's essentially, it's going this way, and when it comes to here, it just falls. Wait, you can't see it with my arm. When it comes to here, it falls to here. And then I catch it this way. It's one of those types of things. I don't know. I'll try to get better filming of it, better angle, I guess. Try to do that and put it on slow-mo so you can really see it. Because I want to see it. I want to see what's happening. I actually don't know what's happening. But I, that was a good catch. But yeah, I can pretty much, I think I can capture it. Okay, so here's another one. Wait. Yeah, that's not good. You can't see this one, I'm too far away. Okay, wait. There, did you see that? Did you see what I just did? I just did one of these, then I went like this, and then I went this way, like that. That's what I did. I did like this, like that. What's up? Hey, Rob. Hey, Steven. What y'all doing this evening? Well, it's really not evening yet. It's still afternoon time. Got no music playing, but that's okay. You play your own music. You jam out. Play what you like. Sometimes I do that. Sometimes I will watch videos, like skate videos, and I'll mute them because I'm playing my own music on the computer. So, you know, my music is kind of, at the time I'm listening to it, it sounds better than whatever that video happens to be. It's mostly skate videos I do that to. Don't think I do that to regular videos, but sometimes I kind of do. It depends if I'm at work or not. And well, I'm always at work, so. The Passenger. Oh, that's a song right there, dude. Iggy Pop. I am the passenger. I need to get back into my music. But I'm not going to sing for you right now. Just know that I'm gonna get back into my music pretty soon, pretty quick. And I have, if you follow me, if you know about my music, I have electro music that I do. I have rock music that I do, like emo rock, or play guitar. I have, what's the other thing I do? Oh, I have a dark synth, a dark electro band that I'm in with a girl from Germany, and we have an album out on Bandcamp called Siana X is the name of our band, and I do the vocals, she does the music, and it's really good. And we need to do our second album, and we haven't done that yet. And it's my fault. It's all me. I've been delaying it. I need to send her material she can work with. It's really cool how we do it, because we correspond on the internet. So I send her my vocals, and then she composes music around my vocals. But sometimes she writes songs too. She'll write lyrics, and she'll send them to me. And then it's the same process, though. I'll do the vocals. We do vocals first, and then she composes music around it. It's really interesting how we do it. So, yeah, I need to get back into that and stop being lazy. Yeah. Because we do have fans. And I know they're probably sad right now. Because we only have one album. But look for it. It's on Bandcamp. We even have a video on YouTube. If you want to see that. I'm in it. I'm basically in it, running around in the dark and stuff. It's pretty intense. I wanted her to be in it, but she's not in it. She makes really good videos, which kind of disappointed me, because I was expecting her to like pop in and be in that video. But anyway. Anyway, I'm just getting sidetracked now. He's gonna watch a Jesus Christ Superstar tomorrow, live, because they're doing it live. I'm watching it because I like Alice Cooper, alright? I'm an Alice Cooper fan. And I'm not gonna lie, I don't really care for John Legend. I don't think of him as a legend. Sorry, my opinion is my own. I can't speak for others. But where did this cat come from? And why does he name himself Legend? Why? I don't understand. That's like, you know, I don't know. Yeah, I can't say I'm a fan, but I do like Alice Cooper, and because Alice Cooper is in it, I will probably watch it. Because Alice Cooper, man, Alice Cooper. I went to an Alice Cooper concert for the first time ever a year ago, probably half a year ago, something like that. And dude, it was awesome. It was amazing. I had never seen him live. And I'm glad he's still alive, so I had a chance to see him live. That sounds horrible, right? But now I'm glad he's still alive. I'm glad the Rolling Stones are still alive. Glad, you know, a lot of old rockers are still here with us, still. I hope I don't jinx them now. I hate it when that happens. Okay, what's another thing that I've been working on? I'm working on something else. Oh. We all know the raps. We all know them. Okay, I've been doing... No, that didn't work. That. I did that. Did you see what that was? It was middle finger... Wait. It was mid finger roll to... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Bloopers. To a thumb. See that? I caught it in the air and then I reversed it and I went backwards. What's up, Corey? What is going on? That was a good save. So, that's another thing I've been doing. I'm working on other stuff here. Bear with me now. Remember what it is I've been working on. So I just do it and I don't really think about it. That one's new. I think I did a clip of this, but it was hard to see. Okay, now what's happening here? Maybe I'll try to do it here this way, in this angle. No. No, no. No! Oh, shoot. No, that wasn't clean. Okay, you can't see what's really happening, but I have low grip. I'm coming up to the finger, to the first finger, and instead of wrapping, I do a hop out of it. You see that? I hop out of it. So it hops out of it, then it comes this way, and then I weave it back around like that. So it's doing a hop. You can't really, I'm trying to do it slow, like that. Ugh, I did it in slow motion on a video, but I was out of frame, sadly. So you really couldn't. So you really couldn't see it. But it's a boom, boom kind of thing. I know, was my arm in the way there? Did you see that? I tried again, but it was a boom. See, my arm's in the way. I'm gonna do it from this direction. It was a boom, boom kind of thing, like that. So yeah, just believe it. The hype is real. It's true. The movement is now. I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, do you like my bunny? Do you like my bunny? I wonder if you do. Because if you see that video I was talking about that I'm in, this bunny makes an appearance. Ah, I should totally link that video so you can watch it. My Sienna X video that I did for Little Girl. The song is called Little Girl. It's on YouTube. And I'm in that video, and so is the bunny! Look for the bunny, because the bunny is there. Yes, the bunny. Yes. The bunny has a backpack, actually. The bunny has a zipper. I'm not going to tell you what's inside. It's, you know, the bunny inside, so you don't want to see that. Ain't nobody got time for that. And where am I on time? 22 minutes. Oh, what else can I ramble about? Oh, another thing I've been working on. It's a two-handed thing. Let me try to stand. It's a two-handed thing. So, let me see if I can figure it out. No. Is that it? No. I did it by accident. Most of these tricks that I come up with start as accidents. Just so you know. Start as accidents, and then they become tricks because then I try to figure out what I did. I'm like, oh, how did I do that? Oh, what did I do? And I think that was it. Oh, so close, almost got it, and my ears hit the tripod, my bunny ear. Okay, so if you've seen stuff that I do a lot of two-handed stuff. But I do it like so. Like I grab the beggar like this when I do the two-handed stuff. But I'm trying to do it with fingers because it's a little bit more technical that way. I'm switching sets right now. I can do it better with this now. And so this one is one I've already done. I think I've done a clip of that. But what I did earlier today was kind of like a strange way. It was like a way. It was one of these. It was like I flipped it around on this finger, did like a rotation. When it came back here, I hopped it over here. And I do that with my... I do it like this. I do this a lot, but I was doing it with my fingers, and that was kind of cool because it didn't look like something I would have done on purpose. Is that it? Was that it? Wait, let me try it again. Kind of like that, yeah. Kind of that way. Anyway. That's that. If I can think of anything else that I've been working on, I'll show you. But I guess for now, I'm just gonna do some freestyle stuff and see what comes out of that. You didn't see that. Come down. down to my level. Come down to my level, see what it is I'm doing. Remember, just remember, I'm wearing bunny ears. If you don't see them, that doesn't mean they're not there. That doesn't mean that they're not on my person. Huh. Saw a lot of clips from Payton and the Usual Suspects, all the AO2 crew have been dropping their new clips. What's up, Philippe? What are you doing? They're coming out of hiding and they're starting to drop clips. So if you're on Instagram and you follow them on Instagram, I suggest that if you don't already, that you should. Because they're phenomenal, those kids. Those kids are always rocking it all the time. They don't know how not to rock it. And I'm proud of them, you know. Being the godmother of beggary, I'm self-proclaimed. I will just call myself that, okay? If you don't like it, that's too bad. You can go home and cry. But now, I kind of am the godmother of beggary. I'm the first female I remember ever seeing rocking the beggary. And I'm here with you fine people, yes. Isn't that awesome? Let's see, so check out Instagram so you can see all those clips from the AO2 crew. They're definitely dropping clips, man. They're dropping clips left and right. And I hadn't seen some of them in a while. I hadn't seen Payton in a while. So it's cool to see him coming back. And who else was? Colton. I think I saw a clip from Colton pop up. And by the way, where the hell is Simon? Where are you? Are you going to do another beggary? Or do I have to start doing it now? Because you're not doing it. And I would like to see it. Yeah, I would never do it. I don't have that kind of, what is it? Discipline? Is that what it is? I don't know what you call it. The queen of beggary, yeah. I don't know what you call it, if it's more like organization skills, like the ability to look up clips, save them, add them to a video, because that's what Simon does. I don't think I can do that. I can barely do this. I'm just live streaming. But I like what he does, and I would never be able to do that. So, where are you, Simon? Do it again. I want to see the new beggary, because it pumps me up. I feel like I'm watching a show on TV where beggary is actually like a sport. And they're going over things. Like, you know, I'm an inline skater, yeah? I rollerblade. And Power Slide, a YouTube channel, has a thing like that. It's kind of like a dude, and he's like doing a newscast, and they play this music, like that, like, every time he shows something new. And he's always showing like new clips in the rollerblading community of things that they do, or new skates that are out, or what have you. And that's Power Slide. So if Simon's doing something that a major company does, and he's doing it on his own, props to that guy, because that's a lot of work, dude. And, well, I'm missing a new one, so hurry up, Simon, make a new one. It reminds me of that show. And I like to see that show because, you know, they'll show different things about rollerblade. And so, Simon, there's nobody else doing this. You know, you're slacking, dude. Come on. There may not be things going on. I think he's going to do a new one, though, because the AO2 crew came out of hiding and they've been posting up some fire clips. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure he's going to I'm just predicting. I don't really know, but I think he's gonna make a new Beglery Beglery. That would be cool. I like to see those. They're entertaining. It makes me feel like Beglery is real. Like, not, you know, not that it's not real, but it just, it has such an edge to it, the way he does it. It's kind of like watching MTV for the first time, and you want to see all your favorite videos, and in this case, you want to see all your favorite clips from all your favorite players, all your slingers. That's what Beglery Beglery is. And that's why I like it. So shout outs to Simon for that. What else is going on? I can't really think of anything else that's going on. Other than I got fast internet. I'm too excited about the fast internet thing. I've been like enjoying this. And so I hope that this, I'm pretty sure this stream is gonna look rad awesome. Because I checked the unboxing one I did, and it was right after I got the fast internet. And that one had really good quality. Like, it didn't freeze or have a glitch in it in any kind of way that I could see. I mean, just the usual lag that probably happens, which you can never get away from. But, yeah. It's nice to have nice things. I'm digging it. I like it. Sloppy dudes. Sloppy. I would do a question, a Q&A, is that what they call it? Anybody had any questions, but I don't think anybody does. I'm an open book. I'm pretty sure you know everything about me right now, by this point, at least. But if you don't, then, you know, by all means, ask away. Just ask me questions. Go ahead. I'm not shy. Oh, by the way, I wanted to dedicate this stream that I'm doing to Elizabeth Phillips from Florida. You probably know her from, she's got a kite shop, and she sells AO2 sets, and she rides the go-karts. I'm pretty sure you know Elizabeth. I want to give her a shout out. I want to give her some love. She's in my heart. She's in my thoughts right now. She's going through some stuff, and I'm wishing her well. She's not feeling very good right now. She's under the weather, so to speak. So I'm wishing her well, and I have her in my thoughts, dedicating the stream to her. Get well soon, Elizabeth. I know you will. I know you will. Feel better. Mwah. Let me see, did I already wear these? These are my pink, you can't even tell that these are my pink ones. I'm just gonna leave these ones on for now. Oh, what else? I think I have surprises coming. I'm not gonna say what, because I don't know what it is. I don't know exactly what it is, but I do have a few packages coming my way. So, I'll probably, unbox those when I get them and show you what they look like or what's inside the box. I'll do that when that happens. But I do have things in the works coming my way, which is, this makes me excited. I'm excited. Are you excited? That's what I want to know. Are you excited? Oh shoot, what time is it? Oh, I went over time, it's 34, 35 minutes, oh no. Okay, well, it was fun, I enjoyed it. I hope you did too. I want to thank you for watching me and my bunny ears, and tell you to keep watching everybody streaming. Hopefully there will be some more streams today, and you're welcome to stream tomorrow if you want to. If you want to stream from your bunny festivities, your Easter Easter family festivities. And you feel like streaming, go for it. That would be cool to watch you. Happy Easter. Check you later.